you know, somewhat malevolent spirit. And often, but not always, it's an adolescent girl, which is interesting.
Yeah.